It's always a thrill to introduce a new variety. In this case, Marzalan, a grape that was a crossing of Cabernet Sauvignon and Grenache. It was developed in France 30 years ago to try and introduce a new noble grape to the Languedoc. It was rich, it was supple, it was something the French weren't used to. 30 years later, it is perfect for the American market, the American palate. Deep, rich red fruits, very bold, straightforward wine.